We kept waiting for someone to show up to help. They never did. And that's when I realized that outside of my community, nobody cared. Because to them, he's just another black man killed in the projects.